Looking ahead, deliberations continue this morning in the murder trial of Eric Williams. He's the man convicted in the death of Kaufman County District Attorney's wife, Cynthia McClelland. Closing arguments wrapped up yesterday that included testimony from Williams' now estranged wife. She testified that Williams celebrated the Kaufman County deaths with a steak dinner. Jurors are considering the death penalty, but the defense is asking for life.